What's up, guys? If you guys are watching this right now, you might as well subscribe, like the video, follow me on Twitter, and all the above. But I'll see you guys after the video. Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Kofi, and I'm using my blue snowball that I just got, so hopefully the audio is way better. But today, in today's video, guys, we are going to be talking about Destiny. I know Destiny is amazing. Don't even argue. There's no argument about it. I'm not arguing with you guys when I say this game is beautifully amazing. I don't know how I died right there. But anyways, so basically this, what you guys are seeing in the background is me raising Tommy and Medic. I don't know who that is, but it's us three. We are doing this glitch where, it's not a glitch, but it's just like a really good method on how to get really good super legendary or rare or super rare, I forgot what the names of them are called, but weapons, and really rank up really fast. Like, this is probably the best ranking up mission ever. It's probably better if you're ranked of 16 up. Rank 16, I have no problem with these guys. I mean, I go down to, like, I lose my shield and everything, but after, like, I don't die. I haven't died yet, besides that one time. I don't know how I died, but yeah, so this is really good for that. So if you guys are into Destiny and you want to do that, here's some tips and tricks. I'll be uploading some more along with Raising Tommy, so check out his channel, guys, in the description below. I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Peace out.